And it'll go supernova.
You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better. Make a withdrawal from the blood.
Yeah.
That's gonna heal funny. Quartz low.
Keep away from those coils. They're putting out enough juice to light up a city.
One hell of a night. I can't believe how many blood sacks we nabbed.
And tell me about it. There's got to be at least 1,000 people getting juiced in there right now.
I'm just glad we don't have to get any closer than the loading bay. I always get nervous around those foremen.
I know what you mean. I saw one of them bash the guy's skull in just because he was in the way.
You know what? You get where you can swing a 500-pound hammer one-handed, and you get the right of way too.
Bad night to be out, sister.
Ah!
How you doing, honey?
Come on, girl, you ain't got nothing!
Looks like strangers met out early.
Make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Yeah, kinda stings, huh? Is there no end to her cruelty? Feeding time. You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
Thank you.
There's no car in this elevator.
And when has that ever slowed you down?
How much more you think I can take? They do wonders with prosthetics these days.
Let's commence the final.
I'm outside, seeing something extremely disturbing. I have a terrible feeling that I know what they're up to here.
Yeah? What you got?
There are vampires walking around in broad daylight. Wait, not exactly daylight, but under some sort of red cloud that's issuing from a number of vents. Where the cloud goes, they can go. As if it protects them from the sun.
What? That must be the shroud I heard them mention. So that's what they're making here?
Lady wins the prize, and if they're serious about pumping enough of it...
Oh, sweet God. Vampires will be able to move in daylight.
This is bigger than we ever guessed. We've got to stop this. Shut this place down.
Severin, we could be talking end of the world here.
Definitely. Don't let that happen, Rayne. You might not care much for humans, but it's got to be better than living in a vampire apocalypse.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
I'm outside, seeing something extremely disturbing.
They do wonders with prosthetics these days. And that's gonna heal funny. You gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Door's locked. Surprising, huh? That pipe runs right next to the catwalk. I wonder how caustic those chemicals are. Door's locked. Surprising, huh? That pipe runs right next to the catwalk. I wonder how caustic those chemicals are. Thank you. how much more you think you can take.
Slow.
Belt-fed crushers. Room full of them. Looks like there's only one way to get across.
Thank you.
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood. Kinda stings, huh? God, I'm horrible.